these final two awards to present, first of all. And these are in the Transport Operations and Vehicle Maintenance category. This category has kindly been sponsored by MOBA, and I'd now like to invite to the stage APSE's National Chair, Councillor Jackie Burnett, to join me on stage and to present the award. Lovely to see you, Jackie. Burnett. Sorry, I said Burnett. Burnett. And now we have five finalists for the best performer in transport operations and vehicle maintenance. Now, come on, the last two categories. So we want to really give some big cheers, some big claps, stamp, whoops, hollers, and we'll have a few drum rolls. So here's your shortlist for best performer. North Ayrshire Council. Woo! Plymouth City Council. Sheffield City Council. Shetland Islands Council, and finally Tayside Contracts. Woo! There we go. You've all done so, so well. And Jackie, which one of these councils is in pole position to win the prize tonight?
Right, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the best performer in transport operation and vehicle maintenance, which most of us are using public transport, and you're really important, and you know we absolutely value, is North Ayrshire Council. Bow, 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 bow! Just wanna be part of your...